Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So last night we went to the Scorpion Kings live event at Times Square in Pretoria, not New York. So yeah, I'm here with my cousins and my sister. We're gonna do like a little recap. I'll insert some clips, but we're just gonna like tell you guys our experience. So yeah, guys, let's go. How was it?
It was fun. Exceeded my expectations.
Yeah,
no, it was really
tired.
Because I think I was expecting Okabza and Maphorisa Pena. So when all the other people came out, I was like, oh, I see where our money's going. So yeah, it was really great. I didn't know some of the people.
But no.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really great. Like, you know, like, especially when they played like the old.
Yeah.
No, it really hit hard because then you realize, man,
you've been missing out.
The national anthem.
Yes.
Let's
go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Sing sweet.
Sing sweet, my dad. Awesome morning.
And I'm Lisa. Yeah, I think it was a good concert, and we were very fortunate. Like, we didn't have any drama.
No shooting. Yeah, then we went to Propaganda for the after party.
Because
Propaganda's in town, like Pretoria CBD, and it was packed.
To the fullest.
Yeah. And there's like three
floors packed. You couldn't even breathe.
But you can breathe more than the Zanzu though.
Yeah.
Zanzu is too enclosed.
Yeah, and then there were some DJs there, DJing.
Let's not get into that.
No comment.
We'll
leave it at TP.
But it was a good evening.
We came back with all our phones. Everything, so
nobody got shot.
No poisoning, so
nothing. No stabbing.
It was a good night.
Nah, so guys, if those guys say they've got a concert, go.
It's worth it.
No, I'm part of the YouTube Black class of 2022, and we're going to be doing our mid-year toast, which is just a little like celebration because we're like halfway through the year. So YouTube sent me some packages, which I already opened because I was too excited. I'm so sorry. So I got this box, and then I also got this box. So I thought I'd show you what I got. So if you can already see here, we got some bottles. So we have some tequila, and obviously because we have tequila, we got some lime, and then also got lime juice. There's also this fruit lagoon cocktail base, and it's a strawberry daiquiri flavor, which is actually my sister's like favorite cocktail. And then we have this martini sparkling wine, which is actually, this is alcohol free, so it's just a sparkling grape beverage actually. And then we have this one, which is a triple sec orange flavored liqueur. I really like the bottle. I've never seen a bottle like this. I ran out of space, but I was just saying, I've never seen a bottle like this. This is pretty cool, unique. the bottle. And then the last one is the cane sugar flavored syrup. So they probably try to like make a cocktail or something. That's my guess. But yeah, so I've opened these already, but there's this package that I haven't unboxed yet. So let's open that together. Hey guys, let's unbox. I shouldn't take a picture. I'll have to tie the bow again. I haven't taken a good picture. Jeez. But here. Let's see what's in here. I also don't know what this is called, guys, but to shake your cocktail. Oh, this is cute, guys. And some cookies with the YouTuber logo. How cute is that? And guys, it's an apron and it has my channel name. So if you don't know, guys, this is my vlog channel. I have a main channel. So this one's called the Tshegofatso Vlogs, and I have a main channel which is just called the Tshegofatso, where I speak about personal finance, entrepreneurship, and working in tech. But yeah, even, oh guys, this is so cute. This is so nice, guys. But yeah, that's everything. Thank you, YouTube. Wow, this is really nice. Let me go get some content. Let me get some content, chat. But yeah, that's everything. I'm unboxed. I'm ready for our celebration. I'll probably take you guys through that also when it's like time for cooking and stuff, but that's in 2 days' time. So for now, that's it. I'll catch you guys when I have more exciting things. Okay, then I'm gonna show you guys what's in this package. And yeah, so in this package, I got these recipes, which is a veggie gumbo and the Somali fried rice. I don't know if I'm a chef. I don't have a fancy school, but yeah. So we have these. I actually don't even know what these are called. And then I have that. Sweet potato, potatoes, that, then we have, this is written Somali fried rice, okay, and then this one is veggie gumbo, it was some like spices and stuff, and then onions. I also got some of these coffees. I've actually had these before. My mom once just bought these for me randomly, so yeah. And then we have coriander, and then we have I made a joke earlier. Let me make the same joke again. Robot. not that funny, but yeah, please subscribe, guys. And then we got some garlic and a tomato, some pomodori, it's whole peeled tomatoes and tomato juice. Guys, I am not a chef, like I don't cook a lot, so don't judge me. And then some extra virgin olive oil. Like the weather is just changing, it's getting dark all of a sudden. And then they also got some magnets. So these things are from Daily Dish, but they were sent to me from YouTube for our mid-year toast for the class, the YouTube Black Voices class of 22 event. Hi guys, so today I'm in the kitchen because today's a very exciting day. It's the day of the YouTube Black Voices Creator Fund class of 2022 mid-year toast. So we're kind of like celebrating that we're halfway through our journey, and we're going to be doing some cooking today. They sent us some ingredients, I already showed you guys that. So we're going to be making some Somali fried rice and veggie gumbo, which I've never heard of both before this, so I'm a bit nervous, and I'm also not the best to like cook or chef or whatever. But yeah, and also I think you guys are gonna get tired of seeing me in this tracksuit because I'm always wearing it, but it's cozy and this is what I wear when I'm at home, so yeah. But you guys have to join the meeting now, so let's go. Yay. Batimelo was leaks, but you said three, it's too easy. Yeah. It's rough, guys. It's rough.
Yeah.
But you said really, it's too easy. Too easy. But you said but you said really, it's too easy. MJ, I'm buying it easy.
yeah. Ati melo wesli, supoju se tea, it's two bees. MJ, ya bayen se bishi. Asa, rano bar kis nai, kitwele melo lislizi. Kis inile MJ, hude zistogo le di biri.
Modi one kote, twala why you get a soft. Modi one kote, twala why you get a soft. On the bark is nice, it's very mellow, it's easy. It's in the MJ who did this double deep beauty. Modi one kote, twala why you get a soft. Modi one kote, twala why you get a soft.
Then
the lion face. It's
lime juice. And he said, I think he said that he dropped was
a lot.
Okay.
I mean,
what
are
you
doing? I drew.
I
see you
there.
Is it
two shots
of tequila?
I did.
That's something like
chicken.
I put three.
Yeah. Sorry, what else did they add? What level?
Okay guys, I'm already started eating the food. This is the food, this is the Somali rice, and this is the veggie gumbo. It's very interesting, it's very good. I'm enjoying it. I mean, I might do say so myself. I'm really enjoying it. Okay, it's full of flavor, very interesting. It looks good, you know, it looks like soul food. But the kitchen is a mess. The kitchen is a mess. I have some extra ingredients. I didn't know where they were supposed to go. The cocktail. So I was supposed to add the sparkling wine. But it didn't make sense for me. I don't have a thing to close this. And it didn't make sense for me to open it now if I'm not going to have the whole thing. So I did something very bad. I just substituted the champagne with the sparkling wine with water, so it's missing that thing, you know. But it's good. It's just, it needs, I think, for example, if I didn't want to add the sparkling wine and I had lemonade, that would also work, but not just water, so it's a bit weird. But it's good otherwise, because I added the strawberry daiquiri. It was so stressful, guys. I've never cooked after work in my life. In my whole year of working, I've never cooked after work. But today I did it. And the kitchen is a mess. I'm like, they're going to kick me out of this house. My friends are going to be like, this is it. But yeah, no, guys, I had so much fun. It was like one of the best YouTube Black events I've attended this year. It's so sad that it's like, well, halfway through. I don't want it to end. I don't want it to end. Like, I want to be part of YouTube, like, class of 2022, 12, 23, 24, whatever. But, no, guys, I'm really enjoying it. And I think applications are closed for this year. So if you don't apply, try it next year. But, yeah, guys, let me enjoy my food. Okay, guys, the kitchen was such a mess. So I had to clean up before showing you guys a close-up shot. So this is the Somali fried rice. As you can see, it looks pretty good. Actually, we added food coloring. Orange and green food coloring for some color. And then on this side is the veggie gumbo. I think it looks pretty good. I did a good job. I think I did a good job, but yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to our store. Come three. We've got about 4 hours. I don't know if you're gonna post this now.
No. Okay, we're working today and someone decided to get a piercing. A new one. Piercing. How many do you have now?
5.
Wow. And let me show you where we got it. Where she got it. In Hatfield, if you're trying to get a piercing. How was it? Out of 10 pain?
Yeah, it was painful.
Yeah.
I think, because you know, my pain threshold is like, I don't know, it's low.
Yeah.
So I'd say an 8 out of 10. And okay. The guy did warn me.
Yeah.
I never experimented. Just kept it.
It's not that he doesn't know what he was doing.
Pretty hurts.
Yeah, yeah. So he was really quick. He was in.
Cat.
But yeah, the pain is there. And yeah. They said it's gonna take about 3 to 6 months to heal. But then in a month's time I can start changing. But for now I still need to feel it every day, twice a day. So yeah. But hey.
No, so we're just at the Hatfield Social Market. Once again, it was our second time here. It started off a bit slow, but I think it was pretty much the same as last time. So I think maybe market's our thing. We're gonna try to do a couple more around Joburg maybe and see how that goes. So yeah, next one I'll just post, guys. Keep follow us on Instagram at Sendbucket to stay up to date with the meeting. But yeah.
Imoti wangode, twala why you get a song. Imoti wangode, twala why you get a song.